So I have a trick for you today that could completely revolutionize the way you view your website. So this is called the 5-second test, and it is a really well-known tool that we use, a test we use in marketing, but I'm always shocked by how many advisors who own their own business and have a website have never heard of it before. So it's really simple. Here's what you do. You go to a coffee shop or a bookstore, some sort of public place, and you find a stranger. They have to be a complete stranger who you've never met before, and you ask them if they could help you out. You just need a minute of their time. You then go and pull up on your phone, an iPad, you know, your desktop, whatever you have with you, your company website, and you tell them that they have 5 seconds to look at it and tell you what the website is about. So what they should look at you and say is something like, this is a company that offers financial planning services for women going through divorce. Or this is a investment management company that helps small businesses create and deploy 401k plans. If they say something like, oh, you know, this looks like this company does something with financial services. I don't know, maybe they're a bank. I think they do something with investments. That tells you you have a lot of work to do on your website homepage copy. And the reason we only give them 5 seconds is because we know that when somebody is visiting your website for the first time, that's all it takes. That's all the time that they're going to give you to make that first impression. 5 seconds. So do the test, try it out, and if you don't get the answers that you like, then you know you have some work to do. Go back to your website, change the copy, change the design. You can always work with a company like 20 over 10 if you need more help, but get it right because you only have those 5 seconds to make an impression.